Let's go! Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to send the community school that's been here all day since then.
I figured that you seem to be bopping around on the little one. Up.
Take it on.
Who's that? That's a new one.
Pretty fiery drop here.
Loves it. Loves it. 50 on the floor.
Legs boy, boy, legs boy, boy.
Good hit. Good one, too.
Thank you. Jesus, he's got a bag.
He's got it.
Full time.
Todd, mate, congratulations. I know you're the captain and fantastic effort by the boys down here and your support group. There's obviously a few things you'd like to say to the Campbelltown Eagle boys, but also the players and your supporters.
Thank you very much. Firstly to Campbelltown, you set the mark all year. We knew we had to turn up today, and I think we did that. You put in a solid game. I'm sure he will go back and he'll be better and stronger next year, so unlucky commiserations, but we'll see you next year. Come on, boys. I'm still in a bit of shock myself. This is by far the best day of my life. Better than my last opportunity, I think. We worked hard all year. Deruzzi, DA, the boys, everyone around, all the staff. Gets me on the doors that just, I don't know. Just thank everyone. This is the best. We are. Thanks, boys. Thanks, Taylor.
So with the
big crowd. Go in, sir.
G-Train, Graham Martin.
Windmaster!
Danny Breyer, solid all year. Jamie Mullen,
on from hell.
Bartholomew Master! Lachlan Gray! Sammy Conlon! The son of Ross Conlon! Tom Casey! Roger Ranger! Moody! Most deserved, Matty McBell! Super coach!